That's close enough, fool.
Huh?
Thank you.
Need something?
Thank you.
Yes, I'm listening.
What? Where am I? My head.
Oh, it's you! I mean, what? No, I've never seen you before. I have no idea who you are. It's not like I've been stalking you or anything. Wait! Don't leave! I'm injured! Yes, injured. You have to take me with you, otherwise I might die, and you wouldn't want that on your conscience. Yeah, well, that's because... Okay, fine. If you take me with you, I will make it worth your while.
Someone do
okay,
something.
Then.
Back, we'll be off.
Apparently I wasn't important enough. stupid with you, I might get away with it.
As long as they don't remember that incident when a criminal escaped because I was distracting the guards. What's on your mind? If you say so. I'm here. If you ever need me.
Gods. A woman attacked right on the streets. You all right? Did you see what happened?
Yeah.
I'm so sorry. I hope the aid gave... Oh, I think you dropped this. Some kind of note. Looks important. I know. No, that's yours. Must have fallen out of your pocket.
I hope you stay in Markarth treats you better.
Oh, such colors. By the gods, that man nearly killed me. You saved my life. Thank you. Here. I was gonna bring this to my sister, but I think you should have it. I've heard of them. Something about the men who live in the hills and attack caravans. I'm sorry. I don't know anymore. I'm just visiting here from Cyrodiil. I should never have come to Markarth.
Can I help you?
Seen entering or leaving? Any strange lights or unusual noises?
It's abandoned, and it's always been abandoned.
Excuse me, do you know anything about this house? Seems no one in this city had. I'm with the Vigil of Stendar. I believe this house might have been used for Daedra worship. I was actually just about to... Follow me, and keep your eyes open. Daedra are powerful creatures and tricksters. Never know what you'll find.
What's on your mind?
fresh food. No wood rot on the furniture. Someone's been here recently. But the people I asked say no one enters or leaves. Wait, did you hear that? I think it came this way. That's it. Something's inside the house. Come on. Get to the bottom of this. Come out! We know you're here. There's another door. See if you can get it open.
Sindar's mercy! This isn't an ordinary case.
If you have a backup plan, if you get caught.
Weak. He's weak. You're strong. Crush him. Yes, your reward is waiting for you, mortal. Further down. Further into the bowels.
I was so afraid just then when he
fell so
close.
Your prize is waiting.
Especially when I found out it was Molek Bal. The day.
Fool! Did you think Molek Bal, the Lord of Domination, would so easily reward you?
I would rather someone else be dominated by him than myself.
What do you see from that little cage? Speak. Rusted. Dry. There was a time when this mace dripped with the blood of the feeble and the worthless. But a Daedric Lord has his enemies, and my rival Boethia had her priest desecrated, left it here to decay, until you came. Revenge? No, I want submission. I want the priest who did this to bend his knee and give me his soul. He comes by to perform Boethia's insulting rites at my altar, but he's been missing, captured and bound, left to rot. Save him. Let him perform his rite one more time. And when he does, we will be waiting for him.
Still here. Here's everything I have. Do let me know if I can be...
What can I do for you?
Oh, if there's anything I can help you with...
You owe me a serious foot rub for all the walking you've made me do? What do you mean it's my fault? Yes, okay, I may have agreed to it, but... Whatever, you still owe me a foot rub?
Still here. I've got your back. Many noble jarls and renowned warriors asked to be buried here.
What do you need?
What can I do for you?
I have ascended from the dung!
What is it? If you say so. I could get used to this. I'm all ears. Well, okay, but if I hurt my back, you'll be carrying me. How did you know I like expensive things? Oh yes, because I'm a woman. What's on your mind? Do I have a choice? Well, okay, but you owe me. If you say so.